Bienvenidos a 100 de Cine, esta es la toma 595. Semana repleta de documentales. Nos encontramos con Ana Frank, Michelle Obama o Edith Lamar.
I am from the south side of Chicago.
That tells you as much about me as you need to know.
It was a typical working class community.
Some good music, some good barbecue, some good times.
She's just a girl and she's on fire.
So little of who I am happened in those 8 years. So much more of who I was happened before.
In high school,
your guidance counselor
didn't see in you what you saw in yourself. Yeah.
She decided I was reaching too high.
How did you, as a black woman, persevere?
We can't afford to wait for the world to be equal, to start feeling seen.
I feel like I gotta share with you all that the energy that's out there is much better than what we see.
How's everybody doing?
This girl is on fire!
As my mother would say,
Michelle and Barack Obama aren't special. There are millions of Michelle and Barack Obamas all over the world.
If we can open up a little bit more to each other and share our stories, that's what breaks down barriers.
Wow.
I am becoming a strong, confident, fierce girl who realizes that I have the power to change the world.
She is this perfect underdog crime fighter by night story.
She was such a big star. She seemed so untouchable.
She was so ahead of her time.
She said more than once, "My beauty is my curse." And by that she meant people never got past her face.
There are stories almost like a prison escape.
She created her own reality, and I find that really fascinating.
She did have a secret.
Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, that's her technology.
You think, how could this be possible?
If I wanted to be harsh, I would say she was a plagiarizer.
You don't get to be Hedy Lamarr and smart.
Cara Anna, vorrei dirti tante cose. Vorrei dirti come la vita e come va affrontata. Vorrei trasferirti il mio modo di fare e di pensare.
Se c'è una cosa che ti piace tantissimo, la mangi subito o la lasci alla fine?
Alla fine.
Non abbiamo veramente un cazzo in comune io e te.
Meno male.
Vorrei esserci nei momenti di difficoltà. Ma non si può. Il destino ha deciso così.
Pero, me voy a lavar las manos.
Hola, Ceci. Creo que Guille me está siendo infiel.
Odio la Navidad.
¿Dónde estás?
¡A 5 minutos!
Se te afinó la voz. Estás mintiendo.
Sonríe.
Quiero decirle que la amo con todo mi corazón. Vea.
Tú me odias.
¿Qué? ¡No! ¡Nos vamos de juerga! ¡Siempre venís a esta discoteca!
¡Oye! ¿Sabes hacer la carretilla?
¡Guajira! ¡Mala mujer!
Sé que estuve mal y que me porté como un monstruo.
Se están confundiendo, no soy Cristian Castro.
¿No ve que hay tráfico?
¿Quién te enseñó a manejar? ¡Huevonaza!
¿Qué te pasa?
¿Está bien?
Sí.
Dime qué diablos hice mal.
Qué bueno, eso es lo importante, que no se haya hecho daño.
Para que te enamores de alguien más.
¿Qué vas a hacer mañana?
Te acordarás de mí cuando me vaya.
¿Tú crees que fue por el regalo? No porque le pusiste los cuernos en Argentina.
Machine gun has taken over credit bank.
Credit bank.
You've been shot.
No, she hasn't been shot.
She's obviously got a muscle cramp or something. Get her a banana and get everybody out of here.
We will let the ladies go when it's over.
You want money?
$1 million.
In a Mustang 302 like Steve McQueen had in Bullet.
Oh, yeah. I like that movie.
You can disable the cameras?
You think I shouldn't?
Have you done this before?
Do I look like an idiot?
The girls, have they been harmed?
Yes.
Why would they say that?
Cops lie to get what they want.
Turn that off! God damn it!
All of Sweden would like to know, what is it like being stuck in there with those criminals?
It's not too bad. He let me call. He didn't have to.
You and the others will survive, and I can go home.
You are unbelievably brave, you know.
And you feel it, sun is shining.
But you trust them?
More than we trust our police.
If they want our help, they need to show us some respect.
And if the police comes in and they start shooting, he will shoot back.
I'm not going back to prison.
Okay, I gotta kill someone.
What?
He's like a child.
What is going on in your brain when you are tripping?
I was with three friends. We were driving in the middle of nowhere. My friend was like, oh, I've got 2 hits of acid.
I don't remember anything other than he handed it to us and we just went, boop.
I don't feel anything. These mushrooms don't work at all.
And it's always when you say, I don't feel anything, it's usually the tipping point. Do I feel anything? What is feeling?
Very quickly, I entered this psychedelic realm. Everything is coming alive. The grass starts talking to me.
There's a 90% chance I'm gonna drown, but it's feeling good to be one with the earth.
And I felt like, oh, we're part of everything. Everything is connected.
When I laid into the bed, my body became the bed.
No lie, a rainbow shot out of my dick. And it had a sound with it, like.
Oh, drugs are a laugh riot until they're not.
My cymbals were melting, and you can take too much, and that's a mistake.
It turned the world around you into an opera of your nightmares.
Yeah.
Everybody is trying to kill me.
Things get scary. That's why it's important to remember you're high. It's not reality.
Ja byłem na jeepie razem z Ojcem Świętym. On stracił 3/4. Był po prostu wykrwawiony.
Poche ore prima dell'attentato di Ali Agha a Giovanni Paolo II in piazza San Pietro, la madre Speranza, nella solitudine della sua cella, iniziò a vomitare sangue.
E Giovanni Paolo II dice: ogni passo importante della mia vita è accompagnato dalla sofferenza e dolore di qualcuno che mi vuole bene.
Życie Jana Pawła II było naznaczone cierpieniem.
Stosował także te cielesne umartwienia, chociażby w postaci biczowania czy w postaci spania na podłodze. Pragnął cierpienia ze względu na zbawienie dusz.
Il Santo Padre ha cominciato a ridere fino alle lacrime che mi uscite.
Acabamos mirando al futuro en esta ocasión con la segunda parte de la cinta de Santiago Segura, Padre Solo hay uno. Os dejamos con sus primeras imágenes y nos vemos en la próxima toma.
Javier, tenemos que hablar.
¿Qué pasa? ¿No miras a decir que hay otro?
Sí.
Ay, Dios.
Otro niño. Estoy embarazada.
Tiene que ser un error.
Pues no. No es un error.
Os vamos a dar una gran noticia.
Se están yendo las cosas de las manos.
A ver, chicos, por orden.
Tres, que es comiente, digo un legal.
Sí, hija, sí. ¿Qué pasa?
Que este desgraciado no quiere tener niños. Y así hasta que esté menopáusica.
¿Qué es menopáusica?
Tenemos la primera ecografía del bebé.
¡Qué feo!
Yo creo que deberíamos darle el techo.
Deberíamos.
Inspira, expira.
¡No te soporto más!
¿Pero qué haces, loca? Que no puedes comer azúcar.
Yo había pensado llamar a...
No, a nadie.
A los niños les encantaría tener a la abuela aquí.
¡No! No la llames, por favor.
Tarde.
Hola, Javier.
¡Ah! ¡Oh!
Eres una decepción constante.
Típico de esa mujer.